Here's the secret to live a holistic life with God. A lot of the people that I know, they look only on their spiritual giftings when it comes to living for God or living for Jesus. But they forget about their own character. They forget about honesty, transparency, communication skills, people skills, and integrity. The secret is to look at both things, both your spiritual life and your character development at the same time.